more to rejoice in the Lord. That's what we're going to do tonight. Then he says, again, I say rejoice. And come on, rejoice with us. Rejoice.